treadmill. They made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the dark, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in.
I'm gonna die.
And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before your legend never did. Loneliness was tough. Toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, and you paid for the price you paid. What's the next line? Even when you died, oh, the press they hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Zitten was found in the news. And it seemed to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before the legend never did. I'm gonna take it down now. Take it away from me. Goodbye, Sigmund Freud. Although I never knew you at all, you had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Goodbye, Sigmund Freud, to a young man in the 22nd row who saw you as something more than sexual, more than just our Sigmund. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before the legend. The candle burned down.
Okay, long. I mean, let's try to be serious. What are we doing here? Okay. The second analysis is there. The funeral for second analysis. I mean, let's try to be serious. Freud is dead. Maybe Lacan is dead. Jung is dead. You know, all the fathers of second analysis are dead. But, you know, maybe that's a good thing. Maybe time has come for the mothers of psychoanalysis, huh? It didn't work. Okay, let's leave mothers and fathers aside. Okay, parents are both dead, right? You know, how about the children of psychoanalysis, right? Do we want to talk about the children of psychoanalysis? You know, consider all the well, I'm going to speak for a moment, right? You know, do I have the right to speak, right?
No.
So, how about the children of psychoanalysis, right? All the psychoanalysts around. I mean, they're doing their job. What do we want to do with them? Like, increase the number of unemployed people in the city, right? Is this what you want to do with this funeral? I mean, that's ridiculous. It's simply ridiculous. How about the patients? What are we going to do with them?
No, man, it's not that. I mean, the problem is it's just too expensive.
Listen. What do you mean by expense? What that should be the argument?
I mean, how the working people, how they can afford it, the students, right? Simon, it's your students.
Listen,
the recession.
Okay, that's a complicated issue. I mean, don't be the usual Marxist. You know, the problem is, it has to cost some money because you have to invest in what you're doing. I mean, it has to have some cost. Otherwise, the whole setting, the transfer, it doesn't work, right? That's the point.
Can I quickly, can we applaud for Simon real quick and then come back to this guy? Just like a big